ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன் வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ் ஏ கலைவா. டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் டூ சப்ஜெக்ட் இஸ் ஜீவியர்ஸ் த லெசன் நேம் இஸ் த மை நெய்பர்ஹுட் இன் திஸ் லெசன் வி ஹாவ் டு சி அவர் நெய்பர்ஹுட் வி நோ வெரி வெல் நோ நெய்பர்ஹுட் மீன்ஸ் த ஏரியா சரவுண்ட் நியர் அவர் ஹவுஸ் இஸ் கால் த நெய்பர்ஹுட் சி வாட் இஸ் நெய்பர்ஹுட் This is the same question. What is neighborhood? Neighborhood means what is that? See. Neighborhood means the area. What is present? What is the area? A house is called a neighborhood. Yeah, area. What is surround near our house? What are the places near our house? That is called the neighborhood. Okay, the places what are surround near our house is called the neighborhood. The persons who live near and surround our house, it is the persons are called the neighbors. Are you clear? You know the difference between the neighborhood and neighbor. Neighborhood means the places surround our area from our houses. Okay, that is called the neighborhood. The persons who live near our house and surround our house, that persons are called neighbors. That is the difference between neighborhood and neighbor. Okay, many neighborhood make a city. We know that no, if a village means the houses will be very less only, but a city means it has the many neighborhood. For example, in the city only many of the shops is there, and then many theaters, temples, many things will be there in the cities. So many neighborhood make a city. Then neighborhood, how do they help us? Means our neighborhood only help us to do, they can exchange our works. They have help us to some critical situation, and many times they only help us in the places. And then we can celebrate with the many festivals with our neighbors. For example, Diwali, and then some other festivals we are celebrating with our neighbors. No. Some neighborhoods. We know that no, many neighborhoods are present near our house. I told no. What are the neighborhoods? We have to see in this lesson some neighborhoods. What are they means? First one is the market. We know very well market is very important to near our house because we can get many things from the market only. So next one we have to see post office, and then bank, then hospital, fire station, police station, park, school, temples, many things we can say, theaters, and like that many things are there. They are all called our neighborhoods. See, market. First neighborhood you have to see about market. Markets means we know very well markets having the lot of the shops is there, means that place is called the market. If the shops are many shops will be there, means that place is called market. If the market may be the big or small, isn't it? We have the market near our house. No, the market may be the big sizes of markets or small sizes of the markets. So many shops will be there in the market. Then we get the many things. We can buy many things from the market. What are the things? As what are the things we need for our house? All the things we can get from the market only. For example, we can get the butter, egg, fruits, and then many things we can get from the market. Is it or not? And then we need the clothes, or we need any other some things. Means we get all the things we can from the markets. Is it it? So market is a very important neighborhood near our house. Without market, we cannot buy anything. Because shops only, the shopkeepers only selling the lot of the household things. We need all the household things for our surviving. Is it or not? We need the food. So we can, what are the food we can need? We can buy all the food materials from the shops only. If we want a dress, means we can buy from the shop only. If we want any other house things, means we, all the things we can get the shops. So market is the very important neighborhood near our house. Next one, post office. Next one is the post office. See, post office. What is post office? You know that, no? Post office means, see, nowadays we have lot of the things to convey our message to our friends or any other relatives. Yeah, but that days people didn't have any facilities to convey their message. For our ancient, how they convey their message means, they are writing in a small bit of the paper their message. They tie the message into the trained pigeons. The trained pigeons only help to carry their message in one place to another places. After that, slowly they learn to make this like offices. This offices is called the post office. Post office means we can send letters, we can receive the letters. Letters means small bit of the cards will be available there. We can buy the cards from the post office. What are the message we have to convey to our relatives or friends means we can write on this things as on this letters. Afterwards, we can put it in the letter box means in this office, postmen will be there. They collected all the letters, then they segregated all the letters. After that, slowly, day by day, they will send through the messages wherever it have to go. Okay. So, the space is called the post office. Post office means that day, people didn't have any things to convey their message. So, they are using like this offices. This office people collect all the messages and then they send through the particular places, isn't it? See, I told you now post box. This is called the post box. What in the red color box is there, no? It is called post box. What is the uses for this post box? You know that, no? I told you, no? That is, see, like this cards will be available there. The yellow like cards will be available there. In this card having some stamps. Stamps means some important persons. Their faces will be there in the stamp. So this like cards is there, no? It has the from address in one side and then to address. From address means if I'm putting the letter to you means I am putting the my address in this from address. To address means to whom I am going to send the letter, I have to write the to address. Okay, so we have to write from address and to address, then we have to write all the things. What are the things? If you want to invite your birthday party, your uncle means you have to write this particular message in this letter. Afterwards, we should put it in the letter box. The yellow color box is there, no? That is called the letter box. If we put it in the letter box means afterwards, post office people are there, no? Or they are collected all the letters and then they segregated like address wise. Then 2 or 3 days we can get the letters will be sent or received, isn't it? Then I told, no, wow, only the letters we can receive and send means not. What are the things, what are the extra things is there in the post office means we can buy the stamps, envelopes, colors, postcards, like these things is we can get from the only post office. See, this is the letter, postcard I told, no, it is called the postcard, means letter. Okay, envelope cover means it will be the like a A4 sheet. It can be folded. If you folded means it looks like this. It has one stamps. Stamps means I told, no, some important person head will be there. Okay, that is called the stamps. We have to write here to address and then from address. Then we have to put it in the letter box. This is the help of the post office. What do we get from the post office? We get from the post office stamps. Stamps means this one. And then envelopes cover means this envelope cover, it is look like a A4 sheet. We can fold it to the small size. Okay. Then next one is the postcard. This is called the postcard. Postcard means it will be the yellow or pink color like this colors are. It is a small triangle or rectangle shape or a square shape will be there in the post office, postcards. Okay. Then Next one, postman. Postman, we saw the post office, no. The people worked in the post office, that person is called the postman. He only help us to send our letters. I show there, no, the yellow color post letters. Post letters are there, I don't know, envelopes, cover, light, all the things. He only collected from that post envelopes, letter box. I showed there, no, red color box. It has one open. We can put it the letter here, no. So he collected all the letters from the post box. Then he segregated, and then he only directly that person go to that home, and then he delivered the letter in that particular person. Okay. Then next, from the letters are sent in the different places. We can send parcels and money orders also. I told there we can buy the letters, postcard, envelope covers, and then stamps like that. Apart from this, apart from the sending the letters and receiving the letter, apart from that, we can send the parcels also. Parcels means if we want to send any things, any gadgets or any things we have to send to our relatives or any others, means we have to put the, we have to parcel that thing and then put it the address. If we give that person, means they will send the parcels to the particular address. Okay. Then we can get the money orders. Money orders means nowadays we have the ATMs. But that times they didn't have any ATMs. So if you are studying in the school or any hostels, means your parent can send the money from this post office. It is called the money order. Okay. If your parent put it in his place, in his villages or anywhere, means he wrote the from address and to address, then he write the to address to the particular person. He put the money, means afterwards you can get the 2 or 3 days later you can get that money. It is called the money order. See, next we have to see bank. Next to neighborhood we have to see about bank. Bank means we know very well what is bank. Bank means we have to keep our costly things and then monies safe in the place is called the bank. For example, we can keep our money and jewelries, costly jewelries we can keep here. This place is called bank. Is it or not? See, then what is the next purpose? They given one place, one locker. We can keep all the things from there. We can close that. We have keep the key safe from us. That place is called the bank. Then, if this bank having ATM, we know the ATM machines, no? We can, this ATM machine means, what is the ATM? The ATM stands for automated teller machine. ATM means automated teller machine. That is called the ATM. Okay. Actually, ATM is the automatic machine of the bank. Bank only keep maintaining this ATM. It is the automatic machine of the bank. It comes under control under the bank. So it is called the automatic machine of the bank. What we have to do in the ATM machine means we can get the money from there. I told the from that days they get the money order. It will be taken 10 days or maybe the 15 days also will be happen. But nowadays if we want suddenly we have to send anyone to money, means we can put it in the ATM, means at the next time the money will reach that particular person. If we want any money, means that time the people when go to the bank and then they have to make a queue. After that, after 2 or 3 hours later only they can they have to fill up the challan, then only they can get their money. The own money also they have to spend a lot of the time. But nowadays nicely we can go to ATM, we can put our ATM card. If we put the pin number, means after the 5 seconds we can get our money. Okay. So this is called the ATM. We have that time I told, no, the letters they can send the messages through the letters, no. But now we have the cell phones. Is it or not? We have the cell phones, no. If we want to send many messages to other friends or relatives, means at the second we can send the message in WhatsApp or any other things or apps we can use. At the second we can send all the messages. So because all the technologies are developed, is it or not? See, next we have to see about hospital. Next neighborhood we have to see hospitals. Okay, why do we go to hospital? Why do we need hospital? If we are feel sick, if you are feel not feeling well, means we have to go hospital. If you get any injury, means we have to go hospital. Okay, who will be there in the hospital? Doctors and nurses will be there in the hospital. Is it or not? Doctors and nurses will be there in the hospital. Okay. Okay. How do they help us? How do they help us? Means doctors only suggest us what their medicine to take in the particular disease. Doctors help us to suggest what a particular. He only prescribes the medicine. He only knows the what are the type of the medicines we can take for that particular disease. Is it or not? Then, okay, what is the help of the nurse means? The nurse only look us if we have to stay in the hospital, means the nurses only take care of them. The nurses only take care of us like a mother. Is it or not? Nurses only help us to take care in the as a mother. No. So this is the help of the hospital. This hospital is very important from our neighbors. See, next one is the chemist shop. Chemist shop means, what is that? Chemist shop means medical shop, we are saying, no, that is the chemist shop. What we get from the chemist shop means we can get the medicines from this chemist shop. If sometimes we cannot go to hospital, we cannot consult the doctor, means we have the prescription sheet from the doctor's prescription is there, no? If we show that prescription in this chemist shop, means we can get the medicines, related medicines from this chemist shop. So we need the chemist shop. Our neighborhood must need this chemist shop, isn't it? Then next one is the fire station. Next one is fire station. We know that now what is fire station? If when there is a big fire, suppose if a fire accident happened, means we should call this fire station. We know that now they given on emergency number 100 means for the police, 108 means for the hospital, like that. They given one of the number for that. If we call this fire station, means they will bring that on fire engines. Who will be bring that fire engines? Means the firefighters. Firefighters means the person is working in the fire station. No, that persons are called the firefighters. They, how do they help us? Means if a big fire is there, means they bring one fire engines. No. This fire engines having the lot of the fire against things will be there in the fire engines. Maybe the water in some other chemicals will be there in the fire engine. So they help them to fight with the fire. After that, they save us from the big fire accident. So this is the help of the fire station in the neighborhood. Then next one we have to see, next neighborhood is police station. Next neighborhood is police station. Okay, what does the police station help means? The police station, who will be there, means the policeman will be there in the police station. The policeman only guard our neighborhood from the thief. Is it or not? If you are stay out in outside, means what will happen? They will take all the things from us. No, they will steal all the things. So this policemen only guard our neighborhood from the thief. Then they also find our lost goods. Lost goods means suppose we lost any our things, as mean, for example, we lost our gold chain or other some other costly things or any other things, as means the policemen only help us to find out that things which one we lost. So this is the help of the police station in the neighborhood. See, next one is the traffic police. Next one is traffic police. Traffic police means we are using the vehicle. No, just you think, if the traffic police is not there, means what will happen? All the vehicles will be make the accidents. So this traffic police, first traffic policemen and police women only help us to control the vehicle. How do it's move in where? What is the way they have to move like that? They only control for the traffic. So traffic police is the helpers to control our traffic. They will be stand near the traffic signal. So we have to follow this traffic signal, means we have to obey this police, traffic women and traffic men, means we can avoid the accidents. So we should be obey the traffic rules. Okay children, thank you. This lesson is over. To receive our online lesson, press the subscribe our button. You will receive our latest updates. Thank you children.